today I'm out at Lake Wildwood doing some real estate pictures. Lake Wildwood is just on the outside of Varna, Illinois, and it is a, gated community. And if you notice behind me, that is the house that I am doing pictures of. And if you look close around it, it is completely covered with trees. So I'm going to be really interested to see the type of pictures I can get overhead with all the tree coverage around. Well, while I was flying here today, I did have a couple difficulties. I believe I need to do an update on either my app or the batteries, because a couple batteries had a flight restriction on it. It only let me go so high, it was about 90 feet. So tonight I guess I'll go through and update everything again to make sure it's all hunky-dory for next time, because it is aggravating when you get stopped. Today's stats are, it was about 42, 43 degrees, almost zero wind. Great day to be out flying, other than it's a little gloomy, a little dark. But hopefully I got some good pictures. It was very difficult with the amount of trees to get a very close-up of the house. But let's see what comes out of it. Something else worth noting that if you notice when I was taking off, and I'll even move so you can see, I was using the case for my drone. There is a lot of leaves and various debris on the ground, and I really didn't want that getting into my camera. When I was landing, it wasn't that big of a deal because I just landed on the road nearby. Blacktop's a nice landing pad.